I call it the toothbrush helmet. What? So, my toothbrush helmet is recommended by 0 out of 10 dentists, and it definitely did not revolutionize the world of dentistry, but it did completely change my life. Since then, I've carved out this little niche for myself on the internet as an inventor of useless machines, because as we all know, the easiest way to be at the top of your field is to choose a very small field. To me, there's a true beauty of making useless things, because it's this acknowledgement that you don't always know what the best answer is. And it turns off that voice in your head that tells you that you know exactly how the world works. And maybe a toothbrush helmet isn't the answer, but at least you're asking the question.